In probability, the complement of an event is the outcomes in the sample space that are not part of the event. For instance, if we were rolling a die and we assign the event to be rolling a 1 or a 2, the complement of that event is rolling a 3 through 6. Our event is written as P of E, probability of event E, and the complement of an event is written as P of E prime with this little apostrophe here. And there are a few rules or equations that go with complementary events. Looking at the sample space for a die roll, we know that each of these has the probability of 1 over 6. And if we add them up, we get 1. So the probability of all outcomes in the sample space equals 1, or 100%. With that knowledge, the probability of event E plus the probability of E prime equals 1. For instance, in our example, rolling a 1 or a 2 in a die would be the probability of event E, and rolling a 3 through a 6 would be the probability of E prime. If we add probability of E and E prime, we get 1. To see this visually, we can look at a Venn diagram. So here is a square, and the area inside this square equals 1. If we put a circle in this area, and let the circle represent the probability of E, then the area outside of the circle represents the probability of E prime. So if I said the area of E is 0.35, then 1 minus 0.35 equals 0.65, and that is the area of E prime. And as you just saw, we can use this equation two other ways. First, we can subtract the probability of E prime from both sides to get the probability of E equals 1 minus the probability of E prime. Or again, from our original equation, we can subtract the probability of E from both sides to get the probability of E prime equals 1 minus the probability of E. And these equations can come in handy. For instance, let's say you polled 50 people and asked them what their favorite sport is. Using a frequency table, 29 said football, 11 said basketball, 6 said baseball, 3 said soccer, and 1 said tennis. Based on the data in this table, what is the probability of randomly selecting someone whose favorite sport is not football? So to answer this, we can use the equation of probability of E prime equals 1 minus the probability of E. In this equation, the event E is the probability that football is a person's favorite sport, which is 29 over 50, and E prime is the probability football is not a person's favorite sport. So the probability of E prime equals 1 minus 29 over 50. Doing some math, we get 50 over 50 minus 29 over 50, which equals 21 over 50, which equals 0.42, or a 42% probability of selecting someone whose favorite sport is not football. In calculating probabilities, this equation can be very useful in many situations. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.